We need to be ready for whatever evolution gives us. We should get the Omicron specific booster in the clinic in the coming weeks, but we also have an Alpha and a Beta and a Delta booster in the clinic. And we're also gonna look at combinations through combining with COVID. One single dose a year, you get your COVID booster. Adapted to the variant of a year, you get your flu booster. Adapted to also the strain of flu of that year. And then we'll keep adding components. There are around 10 viruses that cause hospitalization because of infecting people in their respiratory system. You know, in 2022, people should not be dying of respiratory viruses. The technology exists. We believe the world deserved a single annual shot that protects you against those 10 viruses. And Moderna will not stop until we have that broad protection for people all around the world.